they wait at the finish line and they're not really in it for like the process. Okay, if you find a girl that's in it for the process, I mean, you're lucky. But I'm just telling you how most of the things are. So you gotta understand that, especially in the dating game, women are born with value, because what men really value is beauty. Okay, we look at a female and the first thought we have is like, we look at her body and analyze her body, and that is what we really feel attracted to, right? But that's not the same thing with a female, right? Females are way more complicated in that when it comes to what they find attractive, right? And that is for them to find you attractive, you have to be a man of value, a man of some type of status, right? You don't have to be a fucking, you don't have to have like 10 million followers on Instagram. You don't have to be like a big celebrity. You don't have to do that. But it's a way that you carry yourself, right? And how can you be able to get this way of carrying yourself? Well, you got to do some inner work, right? And you're not really born. You are technically born with it, but it's really, but throughout the programming of how society works, it has been taken from you, right? So you're not really living in that divine masculinity no more, because the way that society has programmed you into thinking, into believing, into think how the world is not really true, right? So you gotta like relearn everything and do everything again and tap within, right? And to do that takes a lot of inner work, right? So I'm gonna tell you one thing. Females are really good actors. They're really good actors. They really know how to play the game, okay? They really know how to seduce. They know which button to push on to feed your ego, okay? Women, they wait at the finish line for the best man, okay? I mean, if you're lucky, I guess I'm not talking about all women, but I'm talking about most women. I'm talking about how it really is deeply programmed for them to find the best man they can, so they can reproduce and have good genes with their children, for their children. That's just how it is. Imagine being a woman, you would be, because as a female, you're more vulnerable to just the world, okay? Right? They're more emotional, so you're more vulnerable to things out there, physically, emotionally, and all these type of things, okay? So they need someone who is above them. They need someone they perceive as above them, okay? And someone who is able to carry and lead them, okay? And if you are able to do that, and in her eyes, she perceives you as higher value than herself, she will respect you, okay? But understand that respect can be lost. So there will be no unconditional love from a woman that is not your mother, okay? No, you gotta know this, bro. No woman will love you unconditionally, okay? Except your mother. That is just straight fact. You gotta take that. You gotta like take that pill and just like, okay, right? But if you're a man that know these things, and if you're a man that have some type of wisdom, have some type of understanding, having some type of assets, having some type of peace of mind to maneuver in life correctly, and figuring out and mapping out how you want life to be, then it's really easy for you to have a healthy dynamic with a woman, right? Because if you're really in your divine masculine, the woman will automatically be put in submission. It doesn't matter how, I've said this before, it doesn't matter how good they look, it doesn't matter how many tattoos they have, it doesn't matter what color of their hair. I don't care if it's blue, I don't care if it's purple or pink. If you're really tapped within your divine masculinity, all women have to submit, okay? Because they understand, I'm gonna be honest, they understand this is a man's world, okay? The woman was made out of the man. I'm gonna just, you know, this is a man's world. Everything was built upon men. Nothing would even matter though if we didn't really have no woman. Like, what woman can provide is spiritual protection, okay? That is one thing. If your woman is draining you, yourself spiritually, that is the time to leave. That is the time to go. She must always provide more peace than she does stress, okay? If women start to lose some type of respect for you, they start to see that you can provide, they lose that side of you're not able to provide for the same thing. You have become more emotional. You have become more reactive. Understand, they will start to change their behavior towards you because you're failing your role, okay? That's why you always got to be tapped within, and that's why you always got to be the man, okay? I'm not saying that if you show some type of weakness here and there, female is gonna leave you right on the spot and go to the club and like sleep with a bunch of dudes. That's not going to happen. Hopefully not, unless you're like attracted like a modern ass woman who just, you know, starve for date. Then I mean, shit, it might happen if you find that type of girl. But hopefully you know better. And what was I going to say, bruh? I can't even remember. But either way, you must always be at your, you must always tap within, you must always have that love for yourself, because once women start to lose respect for you, she will try and change herself to attract another dude, okay? She'll buy new clothes, she will change her hairstyle, she will do all these type of things. Just because she doesn't see you as that man anymore, just because she doesn't see you as a guy that can provide her that stability, okay? If she can't see you, bruh, if she can't see you as the man no more, understand, she will be out there looking for somebody else, okay? Because women understand that men are so naturally attracted to beauty, they're so naturally attracted to a woman's body, that they can just go out there and they have unlimited options. The game can be hard for men, especially if you're not confident, especially if you don't know yourself, then the game can be really messed up. That's why you shouldn't be on dating apps, wasting your time, because that messes with your vision, and that messes with your esteem, and that messes with your time, and that messes with your energy, because that dating apps is designed for a woman, okay? They're designed for a woman's validation. They're designed for a woman's just their validation. You see what I'm saying here, dog? So, I mean, what I'm trying to say is that if you don't stay on top of your game throughout a period of a long time, a woman is going to leave. A woman will try and attract a better man. And that's why I'm saying that they wait at the finish line and they're not really in it for like the process. Okay, if you find a girl that's in it for the process, I mean, you're lucky. But I'm just telling you how most of the things are. As I said, I don't want you to hate on the game. You gotta like develop the wisdom and the understanding of willing to adapt. Peace out.